We're about to do a song that's a fairly well-known song by Miles Davis. I think he wrote it. He claimed he wrote it anyway. And he called it Nardis. And the question is, what's a Nardis?
What's a Nardis?
Like, sometimes he said, like, I'm an artist. Maybe that he's an artist. There's that theory. So I decided that I would put some lyrics to it. And I had to figure out what's it all about. Well, you'll see what I came up with. Before the first humans walked upon the earth, the Nardis was already a mile across. In some places, the years the climate changed. Sometimes the river flowed past four, sometimes through savanna, jungle, desert, and letterless forest again. When humans first encountered the river, they lived in small bands, finding sustenance along the bank and in the river valleys. Eventually they learned to grow crops, and villages were established in the blink of a geological eye.
Great civilizations sprang up, there were kings and queens who ruled empires, complete with castles, temples, the marvelous cities. Technical innovations improved their lives, art and literature flourished, exploring love, hate, greed, compassion. The river teemed and buzzed with activity. Goods going to and coming from markets all over the then known world. There were wars of passion, wars of rebellion, wars of repression, wars of secession, wars of intolerance, and wars for no damn reason.
And the people of the modern world still live along the banks of the Nardis. Their fields are fertile and commerce still travels up and down the river. They use the latest technology, and there is still great wealth to be had. But there is also great poverty.